I born and grown in this village. I became the first engineer in this village. I got a nice job. But the backwardness in the village, the problems in the village society, which was always compelling me to come out and do something for these people. So at last in 1994, I quit the job and came back to this village and started working with the village community. In 1996 panchayat elections, I contested in the panchayat elections as an independent, and I became the panchayat president of this village. With my technical experience, with my research experience, I also networked a variety of organizations and bringing technology for sustainable and appropriate development in the villages. And the experience of working in Orissa super cyclone and Tamil Nadu tsunami again gave me enormous opportunity for to learn very appropriate technology for reconstructing damaged houses. With all these things, we are networking panchayats across Tamil Nadu and India to work as a platform to share good practices for panchayats. The recent rain and flood in Chennai and surrounding districts like Tiruvallur, which damaged thousands and thousands of houses. Particularly, we are keen in helping the reconstructing the houses and refurbishing the houses of the poor in villages. So for this, we have chosen 1,000 houses starting from Kadambathur to Kuttambakkam, about 22 villages. United Way Chennai and other United Way branches, they have come forward to support this. And we have taken around 600 houses spreaded in 3 to 4 villages. And these houses are small houses of the poor families. Roof repairing. Plastering the wall, repairing the damaged walls, repairing the doors, providing energy audited mode of small LED lamps. Along with that, we are also providing a small water harvesting structure which will create awareness in the community in harvesting the water. So when this happens, when this is completed, certainly it will create the atmosphere of boosted morale to the poor people and even boosted morale to the children who are all suffering when heavy rain comes and the flood comes. And this will also create an atmosphere in the village that all the people with their self-esteem, with the dignity, improved dignity, they will participate more and more in this village development.